For a long time, our sovereign rights to trade our diamonds freely were unjustifiably denied because of the abuse of the consensus and decision-making mechanism of the Kimberley Process and the politicization of the Kimberley Process by participants with hostile foreign policies on Zimbabwe. Our current diamond production is estimated by volume to be in excess of 25% of the world production. And going by the values realized to date per carat, Zimbabwe is said to earn in excess of $2 billion United States dollars annually in gross revenues. We are going to unleash our worthiness to the world, and Zimbabwe will not be begging for anything from anybody.